It's the latest move to bring wind turbines to Niagara and Orleans counties. A clean energy company unveiled its plans to put more than 40 turbines along Lake Ontario. News 4's Shannon Smith spoke with those for and against this project. She has the latest now from the town of Yates.
These are neighbors, friends, and even family members now finding themselves on the opposite sides of the proposed wind turbines in the towns of Yates and Somerset. But they are coming together to find out more details about the project and how it'll affect their communities.
This is a wonderful opportunity for us to have growth in this little town.
We're not against renewable energy. Our complaint is that it's really not appropriate for this siting.
After years of questions and many concerns, people are getting their first look at why Apex Clean Energy chose their area for a wind turbine project.
What environmental considerations, what property considerations, construction considerations all go into the design of this project.
It would be 47 wind turbines between Niagara and Orleans counties, which will stand more than 500 feet tall. It'll be enough to power more than 50,000 homes.
Number one, it'll do tax relief. Number two, it will bring jobs.
There's a lot of different types of renewable energy that can go in this area. You know, there's rooftop solar, there's geothermal.
The turbines would be in clusters along a 12-mile stretch of Lake Ontario. Apex says more than 100 people have already signed on. But those who are against the project say it'll change the area from rural to more industrial.
The blades, we found out, are now longer than what they originally had stated. So that has a ramification with noise.
I've been to windmilled fields. It's not noisy.
None of the turbines in this layout are any closer. In fact, all of them are more than one-third of a mile from any non-participating house.
Now I'm told there will be more info sessions moving forward. Apex says that they plan to submit their application by early next year. If that application is approved, they hope to have these wind turbines operational by 2022. In the town of Yates, Shannon Smith, News 4.